Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's your pal Purple Grizzly here, and I got some more Modern Warfare 3 for you today. Got a little bit of team deathmatch on Sanctuary, and when I play Sanctuary, I get all in my zen. I want to shave my head and just become a priest. Just, oh man, that map has that effect on me. How about you? I don't know, but that's enough about the gameplay. I really don't like talking about the gameplay. I'm just not that sort of dude. So I figured I would give you guys some life stories, just overall. Just awkward moments that I've had at work recently, and some of you guys don't know this, but I got hired at Blockbuster about a little over a month ago, and work there has been going pretty good. And a lot of people are like, "Wait, Blockbuster still exists?" Because the company did go bankrupt, and a lot of Blockbusters did close. But Dish Network, which is one of the largest TV providers in the U.S., bought out Blockbuster, and so, yeah, it's still around where I'm at. It's actually, like, pretty darn, popular around where I live in Grass Valley, California. But yeah, I got hired there, and I've been loving it, but there's definitely been a few moments where I'm like, okay, that was pretty awkward. So I'm going to start off telling you guys probably the most awkward moment I've had at work so far, and looking back on it, it is funny, but man, at the moment, I really felt stupid, and I was pretty embarrassed. So before I tell you guys, what went down, a big part of my job is actually working with customers that come into the store, helping them find movies, trying to sell them things, or just talking to them, being friendly. And yes, and that's a cool part of my job, and I really like that. But this guy walks in, and I'd say maybe 60s, late 50s, something like that. And he's wearing kind of dirty clothes, and he doesn't necessarily look like a sketchy guy, but he looks like the kind of guy, I guess you could say, is a drinker. I don't know, there's just a certain look to people that sometimes they just match a certain stereotype, and I don't know, I really wasn't judging the guy, but I was like, whatever. So, around, close to the front counter, we have a little soda cabinet in case, people want to get popcorn soda with their movie, and he walks into the store. Walks straight for the soda cabinets, and as he's looking at the sodas, he starts talking to me. He's like, "You guys have Tequila Sunrise?" And I'm like, "What was that?" And he's like, "Tequila Sunrise, do you have it?" And I was like, "Sir, we don't sell tequila here." And he looks up at me, and he's like, "No, not tequila, the movie. Tequila Sunrise, the movie." And the look on this guy's face, he kind of laughed a little bit. I don't know if he was annoyed by it, but I was like, oh crap, I just made myself look like an idiot. Now this guy thinks that I think that he's some drunk old man, and that's not good. But yeah, it was just, there was no harm done or anything, but it was just a funny little instance. Another little cool thing, last day at work I had, this isn't really an awkward moment, but it's something pretty sweet. This lady walks in. She's an elderly lady, and my coworker comes up to me because she's a regular there. And actually, you guys know the old Karate Kid movie, the very first one, the original, not the one with the little black kid, but the original one. And there's the bully, he has the blonde hair, all that. He's the bad guy of the movie, I guess you could say. That's that actor's mom. She came into my work. I was like, oh sweet, that's awesome. And I didn't be like, yo, hook me up with your son, let me hang out with him. That would have been a little weird. I guess apparently he lives in LA or something like that, and she lives where I live, which I don't know, it's kind of weird. I live in a small town, and I love working at Blockbuster at the moment. I really do enjoy it. But I do get a lot of weird people. There's always dudes coming in just totally smelling weed, and it's like, wow, stoner's coming to get a movie. And it's really funny sometimes, actually. But there was this one guy that literally, I guess he was in the store for 2.5 hours with his kids, and he was sexually harassing one of the other employees and stuff, and he took her phone and locked himself in the bathroom for an hour. And one of the managers opened it up or something after a while, and they found out he was doing karate with his kids in the bathroom. And it was I don't even know, I wasn't there. It's what I heard about, but it's I get a lot of weirdos in the store, and there's a Cheez-It bandit there. Someone will literally come in, grab a bag of Cheez-Its, open them up, take a few bites, and just set the wrapper somewhere on a shelf, and we'll find it. And it's what the crap, dude? I don't know. I really do enjoy work, and hopefully I have some more stories to tell you guys that I experienced during work. So if you join the commentary, feel free to like the video, and have a nice rest of your day. Peace. I get free rentals at Blockbuster.